Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. Welcome to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. Well, you know, it's getting closer to summertime and the weather's getting a little better, and I've been doing a lot of karaoke shows lately, and that's awesome. It's picking up excellent. Here, take a look at this. You can see a little bit of that right now. As the karaoke is increasing for me, so are the temperatures around the country, and some of you guys are stuck inside of your RVs and it's getting warm. It will be getting warm, and you're looking for one great tip to help cool your RV off, and this is nothing new, but I will re-inform you. This stuff behind me is called Cammo knitting. I myself have plenty of Cammo knitting, and I have enough Cammo netting to make a complete cover to go over the top of my rig. What I do is I build up about 4 or 6 inch tall 2x4 with plywood base stands to go around the top of the rig, and then I will put the Cammo netting so it is sitting up about 4 inches, 6 inches above the roof of the rig in most cases, just about the height of the AC, I would say. And what that does is create a shade barrier between the sun and the roof of your rig, and that will substantially help keep your rig cool. And for you guys out there trying to stealth camp, I'll tell you what, if you want to hide a rig even as big as mine, use some Cammo netting. I can put this rig in some places and make it kind of disappear. You'd be surprised. Now, Cammo netting can be obtained in many different areas. I would suggest online. You can get it in big rolls. It's a little bit expensive, but it's a nice thing to carry aboard your RV just in case the Holocaust should hit, or you just want to cool off your rig. All right, guys, that's my tip for the day, and right now, check this out. All right, guys, so I hope you enjoyed that. Here we are. It's early in the morning, and it's what is it? What's the date?
April 6th.
April 6th. We're going to the bank to see if we can get some financing for that fifth wheel I showed you guys, which I think is not going to be a big problem. And then we're going to really decide if we want to do that. You see, yesterday I went out and checked out this cool van. It was just like Justin Credible's, exactly like it. The white interior, everything. It was $11,000, really super cheap. So if you guys are interested in that kind of van, just let me know. But I tried to get into that thing, and seriously, man, I don't even know how he does it. That van is about the size of the bathroom in my Trek. It was crazy. I was like, wow, how does he fit in this thing? I stood up in the middle and I couldn't even hardly move around. So I don't think the van life is going to work out for me. I'm kind of claustrophobic. We're going to check out this 39-foot fifth wheel. We're going to see how it goes. Wish us luck. And if the gods are with us, everything will come together. All right, here we go. Alright, so here we are. We're gonna see how it goes, guys. Stick with us. Christy don't like to be on video, but there she is.